Hey, Artyom, see how it all worked out?
Come here, Artyom. Have a seat. Look, we have an opportunity to cross the bridge without an assault. There are trade caravans going up the river, and the bridge dwellers do business with them. So, disguised as such traders, we will infiltrate the bridge and lower it. Katya says it still works. They won't be able to stop us if we move fast. And should they try, we'll cross it no matter what those fanatics think. They want blood, they will get it. So now, we only have to wait for the traitor's boat.
Colonel, sir, we can't just leave them here. They will be eaten alive.
Stepan, did you ever try using your head? Do you know where we are going? What we are going to face on the way there? Where, pray tell, are they going to sleep on the Aurora? Atop the coal crates? We Spartans can handle it. But for a woman, with a six-year-old daughter, no less, this is unacceptable.
I'll give them my bedroll and move into the stoke.
You will fall asleep and get your throat cut the next day. You'll get guard duty after trying to sleep there.
Still, I know we can't leave them.
Let's just collect that carriage Katya told us about while we wait. We can't leave the child here. And anyhow, how long are we going to sleep in turns for?
Are you starting that again? How? How are we going to collect that carriage? I'm not taking the Aurora there.
Oh, you don't need it. I have a railcar hidden in a terminal. It can tow a carriage like nobody's business. Artyom and I can go get it and bring the carriage back.
No way I'm letting you go. It will take us both till morning to finish the repairs, and I can't handle it myself in time.
Okay, have it your way. I'm done playing the monster here. We get that carriage, we take the civilians with us. Artyom, will you handle this? Listen, Artyom, if the caravan is sighted, drop everything and rush to the port. It's our best chance of traversing the bridge.
Thanks, Dad. Katya and Nastya will be so grateful.
Here, Artyom. It's a breaker for the rail car. It won't run without this. She's a real babe, Artyomich. No two ways about it. We went to hell and back, Hera and I. So much stuff you hold, so... many tight spots she saved me from. Look, Artyom, since you're going to the terminal, hear me out. It's quite a distance away, and look, if you go at night, there's less of a chance you might run into bandits. They stay at their camps when it's dark. But it's not gonna be easy either, since more beasts come out, and there are also electrical anomalies. The fanatics call them the demons of electricity, so you should think about your options before heading out.
Artyom, Duke is on a mission in that area. He's keeping tabs on the bridge. Reception is bad there. We get mostly static from him. Anyway, if you meet him, he'll update you on the latest developments in the terminal. I bet you've conspired with Anna and Stepan. I care for those two no less than you. But we don't know if what's ahead is any better than the fanatics. I guess we'll have to live and see.
Great job persuading the old man. Check out my setup here, Artyom. I finally got everything the way I want.
Anna, thank you and Artyom for helping us. I don't know what would have become of us without you. It is a cursed place. And that's Elysius.
Don't thank us before it's all ready to go. It all hangs on Artyom now, so wish him luck.
And you, Stepan, thank you.
Oh, it's... I don't even mention it.
Uncle Artyom, are you going on a mission? I just wanted to ask, there, where the big tanks are, if you find my teddy bear, just in case you do. Could you bring him home? A demon took him, a flying one. It was scary. They live there. It took Teddy to its children. I miss Teddy so much. I wanted to go visit him, but Mom won't let me, because there are electric demons too.
Artyom, I haven't really thanked you properly for saving me from that stupid cellar yet. You know, I didn't even get scared when I fell. Because I knew you'd come and save me no matter what. Thank you, my love. Now, go.
Come back soon and stay away from the hotspot.
Artyom, are you going to the terminal? You might meet Duke there. He's got an observation post set up in a carriage near the bridge. Ask him for a seat rep before going in.
Well, hello, my blood brother. Didn't see me, huh? The others don't either. I'm basically part of the scenery now.
I heard you were headed to the terminal for the rest of us. The terminal can only be entered by water. Luckily, there is a dock with a boat nearby, left there by the fanatics, it seems. Inside, there is just those, humanoid mutants, or so it seems. See that gas station? It's a bandit hideout. They ambush the fanatics. These guys seem to be drawn to the terminal like flies to you know what. The bandit got three of them on my watch. Look at the building over there. Bandits keep taking care of a ransom or something. But they sure go to town on the poor guys.
I asked the colonel for permission to go in three times, but no dice. I understand why. But we have always protected common folk from lowlifes like these. So I'm having a hard time staying put. Oh well. See those ruins? There's a bandit camp there too. They have a sniper. I saw at least one scope flashing from the roof. So I wouldn't advise an open attack. The bridge is in full lockdown. None of the armed dudes ever show themselves.
They definitely expect us to attack. There's no reason to be concerned about it now. Hey, it's your choice when to move out, but the bandits should be easier to avoid in the dark. In any case, I'm going back to my post.
This fucker is here, for sure. I'm gonna find him and cut him up now.
Is shit as I, you fucking bitch!
Listen up, boys! This fucker's still around! Find him before he scraps! Come on! Slit your wrist there or something, you shit-eater! Cause you're gonna be fucking...
What the fuck? I'll just keep my head down for now.
Don't you flip, little bitch! I'm already near you!
I don't give a fuck. I'm out of here.
Here.
does not. Please. Though you are a heretic, we will pray for the salvation of your soul for as long as we live. God bless you.
Prayer is great, but I'd like to thank you with something more substantial. Listen close. There's a room in the terminal. We bring all the sinful things there for the fish to purify them. Here, take this key. You're a sinner anyway, and there might be something of use for you there.
Simon, you mustn't. Celantius will excommunicate you for that.
He won't if you don't tell him. Or perhaps you'd rather die here, by a heathen's blade.
Oh, of course not. I won't tell.
Let's give him some time to rest, then we'll walk back to the ship, with the Lord's help.
Yes, his will be done.
What you need?
So, what is that?
It's an oily fuck. Lots of half-eaten corpses hanging over the water. I asked this fanatic about it. Turns out it's the Salantius. And the boss is starting to all the dead in a fucking fish.
We're like some greenhorn gang.
Shit. That's hardcore as fuck. And to think they call us devils for carving them up. Sure, I cut their throat. We still let them rot in peace like people. Putting them up as fish next. Well, that thing is fucked up.
I say we like something to chew on right about now.
So what else is that? Just a corpse?
What are we even doing here? Such a shitty place. Huh?
Pointless, I say. Fuck this. Oh, shit. How long do I have to stay out here for? Fucking starved.
Hey, what the fuck was that just now?
Why are you down?
You fuck!
People, seems like there's some fuck hiding in the house.
Just keep calm and don't shoot, man. I surrender.
Thank you. Xinjiang have shown a marginal increase.
dead. Our job wasn't exactly slacking off out there.
So, did you get that Delta? Oh, I can hear its engine. Yeah, great job. Get the gas at the depot now. Watch your step, though. Axiomus, there's a few shiny characters over there. Actually, a whole bunch. Well, in case of any trouble, you know what to do.